Hello, Windows Universe. In this video, we will look at how to roll back and uninstall Windows 10 updates. We will link an article in the description down below that will go more into depth. If you want to uninstall the latest version of Windows, you will have to work fast. Windows gives you 10 days to roll back to a previous version. To check if you can do this, you'll need to go to Settings. Then, go to Update and Security. Go to Recovery. You will have a section that will say go back to a previous version. If the set option is not there, then you cannot recover to a previous version. If it is there, then once you click on it, you'll be asked a reason for this rollback. After answering that, click Next. But remember that you will lose any settings or apps that you installed after the last updates. That is what you are now rolling back. After you roll back, Windows 10 will offer to check for updates. If you want to reinstall the update, you can. After all, there might have been some fixes since the update last installed. For more helpful how-tos to make your digital life a little bit easier, go to our website, thewindowsclub.com. And give this video a thumbs up and subscribe to our channel, where we are always adding new content aimed at making your digital life a little bit easier. Thanks for watching and have a great day.